Hadia I, Griba da Cynthia, Tips and Yega Oberam.
Translation activated.
Over civilization. Oh, okay. Test? 1, 2, 1, 2? Is it working? Let's try again.
Hey, who are you talking to?
Be quiet, man. I'm doing the intro.
Whoops, sorry.
Hadia, home of the Cynthians. For many ages, we have built here, and we have prospered. But the same resources that have allowed us to thrive are failing us. Nydira, our star, the very engine of our civilization, is dying. Its death will be big and violent. A hypernova. Soon, in a giant flare, all that we have ever known will be incinerated. But we still have a chance. Our stellar bridge could transport us to a new home, near the Star of Trudun. Unfortunately for us, we cannot get that damn thing to work. You see, the resources that fuel this technology have been all but depleted long ago. The great growth of our civilization has consumed the very elements that could save us. What we need now can only be found on our biggest moon, Haya. And Haya is not a friendly place. It's covered by a suffocating fog, and few explorers have escaped its plethora of nasty creatures. In other words, it smells and everything there wants to chew your face off. It is here that we must establish a colony, multiply, build, and endure the dangers if we are to construct, power, and engage the Stellar Bridge. It is too late for those we are leaving behind. But perhaps we select few can still build a future if we manage to escape.
I think you just like the sound of your own voice.
Oh, get back to work. We're about to land. This is Haya. A giant patchwork of rocky islands separated by hardened lava streams. These streams crack under heat and pressure, making them unfit for any kind of construction. If we want to build a colony here, we need nice solid fields like these. We require room to expand and resources to build, so let us explore, keeping an eye out for 3 different mineral deposits. Once you find a suitable location, land there and get to work. Oh, here are the camera controls, by the way. Relocating! Rolling out, yeah? Relocating! Moving out! Relocating! Rolling out, yeah? Relocating. Cynthia. The sharp hills and narrow passages of this area make the enemy's attacks very predictable and are great for bottlenecking their advance. It also means we will have difficulty retreating if it comes to that. The generator is now online. Now we need to build the basic infrastructure. The machine that will allow us to do this is the mothership. It produces buildings and powers all our technology. Its drones double as the last line of defense. If it's destroyed, we're doomed. So make sure the wild inhabitants of this moon don't rip it to shreds. We should start expanding right away. We need relays to expand our power grid. Okay, time to learn about printing. Here's how relays expand our power reach. Here's how you make buildings fly. Good to go! Hey man, you see those little circles down there? Rolling out, yeah? Want to clear that fog, you need to know how purifiers work. Finished one, boss. Rolling out, yeah? Drillers are very important. To go. Relocating. are the three buildings you will need to grow the population. Good to go. Finished one, boss. Good to go. Relocating. A dangerous place, we'll need weaponry. Thank you. finished one, boss. Flying it there, man. Finished one, boss. To go. Flying it there, man. Let's get it moving. This building will enable us to research new technology. Our sensors have picked up some notable activity in one of the nearby caves. It's a lair from where high-end creatures launch their attacks. The drones will take care of these enemies for now, but in the future, we will require a lot more turrets. Here they come. Rolling out, yeah? Finished one, boss. Moving out. Rolling out, yeah? Well done. Moving out. Now the real work begins. The crux of the mission is to establish a colony that will build a portal to escape the hypernova. To reach this goal, we must expand the population to 100,000, build the stellar bridge, and find the four special resources to power the stellar bridge. Boss, we need cribs if we want to grow the population. Hold on. Hold on. Moving out. Good to go. On the way. done. Flying it there, man. Technology unlocked. Good to go. Rolling out, yeah? An eye on the energy drain. Hold on. To go. On the way. Flying it there, man. Finished one, boy. On the way. Hold on. On the way. Relocating. Relocating. Thank you. moving out. Moving out. Let's get it moving. On the way. Get it moving. Here they come. Good to go. Relocating. Rolling out, yeah? done. Good to go. Sensors have just picked up a new type of iron creature. We can expect this enemy in attack waves from now on. Adrilla has just depleted the resource deposit. Let's get it moving.